Now, I'm going to break it down a little bit for you with this formula you can see right now. Simple interest, which is also known as SI, some textbook will tell you just ordinary I equals PRT. Now, what does the P stands for? The P stands for principal, the R stands for rate, while the T stands for time. Now, the principal is usually the amount that is invested. In other words, it is your capital. Now, while the R signifies the amount of time you deposit the money. And now,